about what we could find of the watermelon. It kind of turned into a mush here. It's from the shockwave or something, but it definitely made a mess. Peace for everyone.